2.2 million people going to college each year, the main struggle for incoming college freshmen is how much clothes to pack and where to go around campus.
But we have a solution. Introducing In the Loop, an immersive college experience combined with information and tips to provide the incoming college freshmen with enough information to succeed in their first semester in their respective college or university.
Okay, so we're going to have two different versions. The first one is going to be free, and that includes a checklist, which will be a very detailed list of different items that you should pack. The next one is going to be a map of the specific university for our clients. And that map will have directions for each building. Next is the events and clubs. Events, which includes like football games, basketball games, and clubs for your interest, because we all know that on that day of club day, it's a whole bunch and it's overwhelming. So you can type in what you are interested in, and then they'll have a list of clubs for you. Next is campus buildings, dining, and restaurant hours and locations. Also for the restaurants, there'll be a list of coupons. The next one is the premium version, which includes tutorials and blog posts. Now, these tutorials will be academic, or they can be how-tos, such as how to wash your clothes, how to iron, how to make a meal for yourself. The next one is a planner, so you can keep up with your daily school schedule. Also, fraternities and sororities. We'll list information about them. We know how secretive they can be, but we want to ask the universities and tell us what the dates are. What do you think that you should wear for the rush week? And the last thing for premium is notifications for hangout spots. And that's when students get to post and say, hey, we're over here, and then everyone can go there and hang out together.
So as part of our customer discovery, we recently interviewed students that attend the University of Maryland, and they have advised us not to launch two different apps, a free version and a premium version, because that would cause a lot of confusion, and it would kind of minimize the efficiency of the app that we try to aim at. So we have decided to create a free version first, and then launch a premium version later on, perhaps within 4 months. Another aspect of our customer discovery is our target audience. Initially, we're targeting college students from all years, but we realized that, you know, once you finish your freshman year, that you kind of already know the ins and outs of all the things you like to know. So instead, we decided to target only the freshman class. This is the class that would be almost clueless when they arrive at their universities. So, as part of our customer segments, we create value for incoming college freshmen. Imagine you're a freshman in college. All the things you would like to know. The dining hours, what hours the gym is open, how to get around, which building is where your friends are. These are all things that are extremely valuable for incoming college freshmen. Also, another aspect of our customers are restaurants. This is going to be one of our main sources of revenue through the use of ads. So, our value proposition is that we're efficient. This app is on your phone. You can take it out wherever you are, and it will provide all the information that you need about your college, where things are, how to make your bed, how-to videos that most students would love to have known. Also, we're an enterprise of collective information. All the information is stored in one place. You don't need to go on Google, on Yahoo, and go to different websites to try to pinpoint things that you would like to know. Instead, it's all there for you conveniently in one app. So to sum it all up, our value proposition is to aid incoming college freshmen to make their first few months at their university as stress-free and as hassle-free as possible.
So in total, our app's going to cost about $20,000 to produce in the first year. That's $15,000 that's going into creating the software for the app, and about $5,000 going into advertising. I'm going to advertise mostly in freshman dorms and posters in freshman dorms and in high traffic. So to spend about $3 on trademarking and other facilities. Our key partners are the universities themselves. We have the same goals as universities. We want the incoming students to focus more on their academics, not to worry about all the stresses that come with moving into a place and transitioning to college. That way those students will perform better in classes in the first semester. We're also going to partner with restaurants.
lastly, what is the impact that In-Loop could have on the community and the world around us? First of all, the individual user benefits. So we also have the same goals as